a series RLC AC circuit. This is resistance, inductance, capacitance. AC is alternative current circuit. A series RLC AC circuit is at resonance. It contains a resistor of 30 ohms, a capacitor of 0.35 microfarads, and an inductor of 90 millihenries. If an effective root mean square voltage of 150 volts is applied, what is effective root mean square current when the circuit is in resonance? So these are data. This is resistance, this is capacitance, this is the inductance. And voltage is 150 volts. What is the current? For series RLC circuit, AC circuit, at resonance condition, impedance is equal to the resistance, R. In that case, is current is voltage divided by impedance, or here, voltage divided by resistance, and that is 150 volts divided by 30 ohms, and that is 5 amperes. And there is nothing more here. And there is nothing more in PDF file. But if you want to donate, you can. By downloading complete written answer, a link you could find in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. If you want to read something, some more about this, you could do that here. This is the series resonance. This is the AC circuit. And as you can see, this is impedance and inductance and capacitance. Inductance for the coil, capacitance for the condenser, capacitance for the capacitor. And in this case, as you can see, those two things cancel each other out. And this is hyperphysics, good sight. So, bye. Thank you.